Hey guys, welcome back to Truth Channel. Today, we're diving deep into the mysteries of the one thing we all have in common, our bodies. Are you ready to uncover some of the most chilling secrets hidden within us? I'm talking about the kind of facts that are both fascinating and a bit unsettling, the kind that make you look at yourself in the mirror and think, what else is going on in there? We're about to explore the dark side of biology, the things that textbooks might not tell you, so buckle up because things are about to get weird. Okay guys, let's talk about something really creepy. Decapitation. I know it's a heavy topic, but it's something that has fascinated people for centuries. And for good reason. Because it turns out that the brain might actually stay active for a short period of time after the head is severed from the body. There are historical accounts of severed heads blinking, grimacing, and even trying to speak. It sounds like something out of a horror movie, right? But there's actually some science behind it. You see, the brain needs oxygen to survive, and when the head is cut off, that oxygen supply is cut off too. However, there might still be a tiny bit of oxygenated blood left in the brain, enough to keep it functioning for a few minutes. It's a terrifying thought, the idea that consciousness might linger even after death. It makes you wonder, what does it feel like? What does the brain experience in those final moments? We might never know the answers to those questions, but the possibility is both intriguing and unsettling. It's a reminder that the human body is a complex and mysterious machine, and we're only just beginning to understand its secrets. We all know that bones are strong, but did you know that they're actually ounce for ounce stronger than steel? That's right, the very framework that holds us up is made of some seriously tough stuff. But how is that possible? Well, it all comes down to the unique composition of our bones. They're made up of a combination of collagen, a protein that provides flexibility, and calcium phosphate, a mineral that gives them their incredible hardness. Think of it like reinforced concrete. The collagen acts like the steel rods, providing tensile strength, the ability to resist being pulled apart. And the calcium phosphate is like the concrete, giving the bones their compressive strength, the ability to withstand being crushed. This combination creates a material that's both strong and resilient, able to withstand incredible forces. So, next time you bump your arm or stub your toe, remember that your bones are tougher than you think. They're a testament to the incredible engineering of the human body, a structure capable of supporting us throughout our lives. Okay guys, this next one is not for the faint of heart. We're talking about exploding corpses. I know it sounds like something out of a horror movie, but it's a real phenomenon. After death, our bodies begin to decompose, and this process can sometimes lead to a buildup of gas inside the body. As the gas pressure increases, it can eventually reach a point where the body literally explodes. It's a messy and gruesome sight, and it's definitely not something you want to witness firsthand. But it's a natural part of the decomposition process, and it's a reminder that death is not always a peaceful transition. It's a messy, chaotic event, and our bodies go through some pretty wild transformations after we're gone. But why does this happen? Well, it's all thanks to the bacteria that live inside our gut. After we die, these bacteria start to feast on our insides, releasing gases like methane and hydrogen sulfide. This buildup of gas, combined with the weakening of the body's tissues, can create the perfect conditions for an explosion. We all know that we shed skin, but did you know that we're constantly shedding skin cells? Like, right now, as you're watching this video, you're shedding millions of tiny microscopic flakes of skin. It's like an invisible snowstorm happening all around you all the time. It's kind of gross when you think about it, but it's also pretty amazing. Our skin is our largest organ, and it's constantly renewing itself. This shedding process is essential for keeping our skin healthy and functioning properly. It helps to remove dead cells, dirt, and bacteria, and it allows new healthy cells to rise to the surface. So even though it's a little creepy to think about, it's actually a good thing. We shed about 30,000 to 40,000 skin cells every minute, which adds up to millions of cells every day. Most of these cells are so small that we can't even see them, but they're there, floating around us like a constant invisible cloud. It's a reminder that our bodies are in a constant state of flux, always changing and renewing themselves. Our stomachs are amazing organs. They're responsible for breaking down our food, extracting nutrients, and protecting us from harmful bacteria. But did you know that the stomach lining actually regenerates itself every 3 to 4 days? That's right, the very layer of cells that comes into contact with our food is constantly being replaced. It's like having a brand new stomach every few days. But why does this happen? Well, the stomach is a harsh environment. It's filled with powerful acids and enzymes that break down food, and these substances can be pretty damaging to the stomach lining. So to protect itself, the stomach has evolved this incredible ability to regenerate its lining quickly and efficiently. This process is essential for maintaining a healthy digestive system. Without it, our stomachs would be constantly inflamed and irritated, and we wouldn't be able to properly digest our food. So, next time you eat a meal, take a moment to appreciate the incredible regenerative power of your stomach. It's a true marvel of biology. Our bodies are like walking ecosystems. We're home to trillions of bacteria, viruses, and fungi, all living together in a complex and delicate balance. It's a little unsettling to think about, but these microbes are essential for our health and well-being. They help us digest our food, boost our immune system, and even influence our mood. Most of the bacteria in our bodies are found in our gut, and they play a vital role in our overall health. They help us break down food, produce vitamins, and protect us from harmful pathogens. But there are also bacteria living on our skin, in our mouths, and even in our lungs. It's a vast and complex ecosystem that we're only just beginning to understand. The balance of bacteria in our bodies is crucial for our health. Too much of one type of bacteria can lead to illness, while too little of another can disrupt our digestive system or weaken our immune system. It's a delicate balance that's influenced by our diet, lifestyle, and environment. Okay guys, this next one is straight out of a crime drama. We're talking about cadaveric spasm, a rare phenomenon that can make dead bodies clench objects tightly in their hands. It's a creepy and unsettling sight, and it's often used in forensic investigations to help determine the circumstances of a death. Imagine this, a body is found with a gun clutched tightly in its hand. Was it suicide or murder? Cadaveric spasm can provide valuable clues. If the body is truly in a state of cadaveric spasm, it means that the person died suddenly and violently, and their muscles contracted instantly, locking their hand around the object. But cadaveric spasm is not fully understood. It's thought to be triggered by extreme stress or trauma, but the exact mechanism is still a mystery. It's a fascinating and eerie phenomenon that reminds us that death can be an unpredictable and sometimes terrifying process. Our bodies are incredibly adaptable. They can change and evolve in response to our environment and lifestyle. And one of the most fascinating examples of this adaptability is the process of endochondral ossification, where our bodies can actually create bone out of cartilage in response to stress. Cartilage is a flexible and resilient tissue that's found in our joints, ears, and nose. It's not as strong as bone, but it's more flexible and can withstand repeated impact. But under certain conditions, our bodies can convert cartilage into bone, creating a stronger and more rigid structure. This process is often seen in athletes who put repeated stress on their joints. For example, weightlifters often develop bony growths on their elbows and knees as a result of endochondral ossification. It's a testament to the incredible adaptability of the human body, our ability to change and evolve in response to our environment. We often think of dogs as having the strongest bites, but did you know that the human bite can actually be stronger than a dog's bite? It's true. While dogs have sharper teeth and a more powerful jaw structure, humans can generate a surprising amount of force with our jaws. The average human bite force is around 150 to 200 pounds per square inch, PSI, while the average dog bite force is around 250 to 350 PSI. But some humans have been recorded biting with forces of over 500 PSI. That's enough force to crush bone. Several factors influence bite strength, including jaw muscle mass, tooth shape and alignment, and even pain tolerance. So, while a dog's bite might be more likely to pierce the skin, a human bite can deliver a crushing blow. It's a reminder that we're more powerful than we realize, and our bodies are capable of incredible feats of strength. Space is a strange and unforgiving environment, and our bodies react in some pretty weird ways when we're exposed to zero gravity. One of the strangest changes happens to our eyes. Without the pull of gravity, our eyeballs actually flatten slightly, changing our vision. This flattening is caused by the redistribution of fluids in the body. Without gravity pulling fluids downwards, they tend to accumulate in the upper body, including the head. This increased pressure in the head can cause the eyeballs to become slightly less spherical. While this flattening is usually temporary and doesn't cause any long-term damage, it can affect vision in space. Astronauts have reported experiencing blurred vision, difficulty focusing, and even changes in their perception of color. It's a reminder that our bodies are adapted to life on Earth, and space travel can have some unexpected and sometimes unsettling effects. Feeling a shiver down your spine? These facts are just the tip of the iceberg when it comes to our complex bodies. We are walking mysteries, full of strange and wonderful processes that we're only just beginning to understand. So what did you guys think? Which fact freaked you out the most? Let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to Truth Channel for more mind-blowing explorations into the unknown. And if you're feeling brave, share this video with your friends and see if they can handle the truth about the human body. Until next time, stay curious, stay skeptical, and keep your eyes open for the mysteries that surround us.